Copy, he went on Thomas westbound at
5155. Right, coming up from Thomas, he's got a red light, kind of slowly creeping up.
Yeah, he went right by that. It literally shook my car.
Wow, how fast do you think he was going?
Oh, 90, 100. He almost hit the car, because he got between me and another car.
Uh-huh.
And he ended up shaking my car. I almost lost control. And then after a while, I seen 6 DPS. I said, okay, something's going on.